Big bouncer. Gonzalez hangs it. Kershaw for the putout. Two outs to go. High fly ball to shallow right. Gordon out. Puig is there. And there is one out to go. One miserable, measly out. Oh and two. Done. He's done it. Kershaw pitches a no-hitter, a career-high 15 strikeouts, and although it's lost in the excitement, the Dodgers are four games behind the San Francisco Giants. Kershaw made six pitches in the ninth inning. You talk about getting it over in a hurry. He made 107 pitches in the game. It is the 22nd no-hitter in Dodger history.